Oh, yeah, I like her a lot.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making her way to the ring from Melbourne, Australia, Kelly the Bombshell Baker.
We're looking at some of the most intense competitors in all of WWE about to take part in one of the most anticipated matches ever.
From Canada.
This superstar has actually told me before that they can be loyal to a fault.
Well, that's the kind of thing that leaves your back just waiting to get stabbed, Saxton. Trust me.
Wait, trust you? I've seen your NXT career. You were a backstabber too.
Yep, which is why I have plenty of experience on the topic.
Yeah, that's it. Oh, yeah. Woo, come on. Woo. That's it.
She's been training for this match for quite a while, and she plans on making a statement here tonight.
And this is a woman that has had a lot of talk around her. A lot of people wondering if the hype around her is warranted.
Yeah, this is now her opportunity to justify all that hype. An opportunity to show why she's been creating such a buzz.
A win here could do just that.
But she'll be challenged by a woman who's shown a high acumen in the ring. There's nothing you can throw at her that she hasn't already devised an answer for.
Jarring impact.
A quick finish. Can she do it? And she kicks out. She still has a lot more in her.
She shoots up the top rope.
Dangerous thinking. Great balance. She's got the whole WWE Universe rallying behind her.
There she goes. And now she's getting back into the ring.
Drop kick. Beautiful. Up and down. What a slam.
Oh, look at that. And a powerbomb. These string of attacks are keeping her off her game.
Yeah, she's on the bad end of every maneuver.
She's got an answer for that.
Telling her opposition, you are way out of your depth here.
Cinches up the opening. Ooh, she just turned it around.
Oh, my God. Pendulum backbreaker.
Tick tock. Right in the mouth. Oh, relentless.
God. Enough already.
That was just malicious.
Insulting. Now, trampling the opposition.
Oh, what a backbreaker.
And
just ugly impact. Punch lands.
Oh, what a punch.
With the reversal.
Losing attack to the stomach.
Right hand answers with an enziguri, crashing to the floor.
And this one might be headed ringside.
Oh man, a little extra luster behind that kick.
Slips out of the way there. What reflexes?
Man, what a gut buster.
Well, this is weird.
Certainly an unusual strategy.
Oh, back drop, suplex.
On a high angle, right across the shoulders.
Enough already.
The shots there. Heavy knee strike.
Oh, a flurry of strikes. To the midsection, double underhook. Butterfly. Lung blower. Good luck breathing after that.
She can be set up for a submission here.
Guillotine!
It's in deep. She's in a tremendous amount of pain. Is she gonna tap out? Can she hold on?
Utilizing her power. Hoping to escape, and that'll do it.
Made her pay for her mistake.
Hoping to end it here.
This is it.
Just won't stay down.
Great counter, impressive ring IQ on display there.
Down by the DDT.
Things not going how she'd like.
This is where endurance becomes so important in the late stages of the match.
She has her target weighed and measured.
Oh, she responds with a counter.
Oh, that's a hard kick.
What a battle we are witnessing.
We're at a stage where someone's going to have to shift it into another gear.
Heads out of the ring, but needs to be mindful of the referee's count here.
Oh, my God. What a slap.
Disrespect.
This match may be nearing its limit.
I hope she's got a little something extra left in the tank. Otherwise, she's in trouble.
Four.
And she's using this moment to summon all of her strength. And she gets herself out of a precarious position.
The old whippersnapper. And then she's got it. Got her shoulders down.
Wire. Who's going to give in first? Ooh, sharp kick.
Look at this.
is no time to hesitate. You can feel the end coming.
You're gonna need your back adjusted after that one.
You can see her struggling to find her bearings.
Oh, what's coming here? Submission move being applied. Guillotine!
It's in deep.
Think about all the pain she's in right now.
There's no shame in giving up now.
Not sure why, but she releases the hold.
Well, I think she sensed her opponent. Can she do it here? Single victory in this business means something, and you can tell just by looking at her reaction that she absolutely understands that in this moment.